You know, in all my years of being a wrestling fan, I think I come to a conclusion in realizing that this company sucks still. Let me explain why. So apparently the WWE has fired Tony Chimo, the guy who's known in the ring announcer since 91. And he's worked in the Attitude Era, in the Ruthless Aggression Era, in the PG Era. It's now fired. And I want to know why. And it turns out that dozens of employees, or 10 to 15 employees, were fired this past Friday. So I'm guessing this has a lot to do with COVID-19 incident. So you're basically telling me that due to COVID-19, you're going to fire a loyal employee who has been in this company for years, for decades. And this is one of the main reasons why this man needs to step out of this company for a long time. Because I feel like you're letting go wrestlers who have been in this company for years, who've done nothing wrong. They're not your regular employees who are still dealing with this third-party app situation. And then you got Paige threatening to quit the company, even though she's not a wrestler anymore, because they wouldn't allow her to do, you know, Twitch. So that really lets me know that this company sucks still. This man is ruining this company because he refused to keep his employees, to do right by them. And what does he do? He fires them. For what? Nothing. No reason whatsoever. I'm starting to realize that wrestling is not what it used to be anymore. You had reasons to fire that person of them doing the wrong things in their life. But for no reason to fire Tony Chimo, the guy who's been in the ring announcer for years. I mean, this is the stupidest thing Vince McMahon could ever do. You know, I truly feel like Vince McMahon is really, really out of touch. No, let me scratch that. That old hack is way out of touch. He's been out of touch since the PG started. He's lost touch with reality, and he's lost touch with his fan base. He's lost everything. I mean, I didn't find this out until yesterday. And I'm shocked. I was really shocked that Tony Chimo lost his job. For what? No apparent reason whatsoever. You could have continued to keep him in the company as well as your several employees to try to make your company better, but nah. Instead, you're just firing them left and right. I mean, now I'm starting to question if this company is still the best. I mean, no, it's not, excuse me. Yeah. This man has lost his mind. And you wonder why WWE is the way it is. And now I'm hearing something about Nia Jax injuring Mandy Rose. I'm not surprised by it because Nia Jax is the dangerous worker to work with in the WWE. Come on, man. Like, this company sucks straight up.